时相恋于豆蔻年华，回想起来，在八年的时光已经是我人生至今的三分之一。People tell me there will come a time when your heart and mine
will grow cold。 宋胖，我们不知不觉已经在一起八年了。谢谢你让每一天平淡的生活都变得新鲜有趣。我很感谢你在我赶不上飞机手足无措的时候紧紧握住我的手，在平凡的生活中无论是健康快乐你都一起陪我大笑。
清晰的记得我你给我的第一个印象是在2006年8月20日晚上8点左右，南石楼下的十字路口，那时候开完班会散会的时候转身离去之后，看见一个卷发长发蹦蹦跳跳的背影。在那段时间里我们有太多的 When it's hard to findWho we
are. One can step into the eyes. 在我难受的时候陪我一起痛哭，谢谢你给了我这一切，你给了我世界上最浪漫的求婚，也支持我现在最美好的婚礼。我永远记得我们在一起的十个愿望梦想。会跟你一起开着你喜欢的车，听我们俩都爱的音乐，去更多的地方旅行，带着我们的孩子。我很憧憬以后跟你在一起的日子，一起生活。 I love you for the rest of my life。
Sandra, would you take song to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, sickness and health, to love and to cherish as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Song, would you take Sandra to be your wife?
Yes, I do. 不论富贵或者更富贵，健康或者更健康，我都将与你携手。
That new reality for you both starts right now. By the power of your love and your commitment, I now pronounce you both husband and wife. Mr. Song, you may kiss your wife.